Leak softball tournament in Finley. Oilers, the 8 seed, taking on number 1 seed Ohio Dominican. Oilers up 3-2, bottom of the second. Torrey Allen at the plate. Runners on first and second. Hits that one for a hit. Courtney Dwyer comes in to score. It's a 4-2 lead as Allen advances to second. So runners on second and third for Emily Reynolds. Reynolds going the other way with it. Right fielder can't make the play. Two runs come in as Finley takes a 6-2 lead over the regular season champs. After a stolen base, Emily Stewart ropes one into left field as Reynolds rounds third, comes in to score on the RBI double. The two-out rally gives a 7-2 lead for the home team, and the Oilers go on to win a wild one. 16-11, upsetting top-seeded Ohio Dominican Megan Turner, Jackie Messersmith, each with home runs for the Oilers. They do fall in their second game to Grand Valley State 8-4. So tomorrow morning, they will play Ohio Dominican once again at 10 a.m. Loser of that one is done. Winner that one plays again tomorrow afternoon.